7:30 in the morning. We're about to head out to the airport. We're about to be on the way to Maui, Hawaii. We got our bags packed. Wendy's still in the shower getting ready. We're about to head out in about 15 minutes. Let's get it.
We are here in Sacramento International Airport. We are heading to Hawaii. Just grabbing some snacks real quick.
We just got here in our condo. Man, good thing they had the AC running because it was f-ing hot as fuck. Man, Wendy's over here chowing down on some good Hawaiian food, you know.
The kitchen.
The kitchen, if you guys want
to
know.
Check it out.
Check this out.
So this is like a $15 plate.
15
for three
bucks.
Items. You got, you know, the...
You get a choice of a few different meats, but
yeah.
It's pretty good, pretty good.
Steamed
but
rice, katsu.
The reason why we came... Look, check this out, guys.
Spam musubi.
Look, they got fried musubi. They don't got this in Sacramento. Look at that. Look.
Definitely not.
All right, let's try. We're going to try the fried musubi. Oh, wow. Mark Wayne's don't hate me. It's awesome. For real, that's fucking delicious. Try that, babe.
Cause girls like you run around with guys like me to sundown when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah.
It just tastes like sushi.
You weren't expecting that, right? Man.
From a spam though, huh?
I know you guys want a quick tour of the room. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick tour. This is Kihei Sands Condominium. So if you guys do want to stay here, this is definitely a beautiful place. Airbnb it. Airbnb, we're not sponsored, but hit us up. We'll throw you every video. Tony, once again, thank you so much. Bro, it's gonna be a wonderful trip. Man, let's get the journey going, huh? Motherfucker.
We are in Lahaina, Hawaii. This is basically my first time in Maui, and this is Jesse's second time, and we're going to do something amazing, like every single day.
Whatever.
In a couple minutes, we're going to have our appointment for a marriage application or whatever. Pick up your mom, sisters, whatever.
Whatever they're called. The banyan tree in Lahaina. We gotta head to the airport about right now, so we gotta come back and definitely take some pictures here. It's fucking amazing. It's very beautiful. We got the vines, jungle. Believe it or not, this is all one tree. Really doesn't look like it, but it is. It's all one tree, guys. Let's go get these people from the airport. Spectacular is this place?
It's like a million times.
Man, this is beautiful over here, guys. Fucking beautiful.
It's getting sunny.
It's getting sunny. But look at that view, guys. I don't give a hell, that view. Nice. I just dropped the lens cap off of the balcony. You know how I do it. We gotta go get it.
Hey, can you guys see our view though? Look at that.
This is our condo, look.
And over there, look at that.
do. We just got here in Lahaina. So I think we're probably gonna go get some breakfast, maybe some shaved ice. And I think we're gonna have to kidnap the kids today because parents ain't feeling good, so. So we were planning on doing ATV. I don't think that one's gonna go so well. You have to have a license to drive. We got three kids, there's only two of us. And I think that every cart is only a two-seater, at least the one in Lahaina.
I had to put on my shirt.
Come on, Grouchy.
I had to put on my shirt.
What?
I know, it's messy.
Look, we have hanging food. What?
No, it's all gone.
Where is the food?
Someone ate all the food already. I heard Jesse, I mean, not Jesse.
We just got here. Where's Gino?
He's in
You really gotta come
explore.
See. This ain't tourist shit right here.
Look at that. It's all green. Are scared right now. Sorry, guys.
I'm gonna do everything I said I'm gonna do.
I'm so scared. There's a spot right there. Somewhere, remember? Okay, you're a good driver, miss.
And they got a backup, too. We got another time. As long
as you ride. Yep, we're like really, literally going sideways.
Oh, it was a girl doing that? Oh. I thought the left side was the boy. If that was me, I'm like, I'm getting out.
My baby got bars. Hey!
Won't you ride with me, see where this thing goes. If it's meant to be, it'll be, baby, if it's meant to be.
I don't mean to be so uptight, but my heart's been hurt a couple times by a couple guys that didn't treat me right. I ain't gonna lie.
Is it good? How is it?
It's good.
Bomb?
Yes.
This fool's already ready to sleep right here. Is it, babe?
That kitchen, if you guys are coming down here, you gotta try it. Bomb.
Yo, we're gonna try. try this snow cone.
Shave ice.
We got the Hawaiian rainbow with the gonzo beans, something like that. Vanilla ice cream on the bottom.
What kind of ice cream is that? Like vanilla ice cream?
Yeah, vanilla ice cream.
Oh, strawberry.
Oh, it's good. Wow, I got some of the beans in that one.
Beans? Uh-huh. It's like vanilla beans.
No, it's not like vanilla beans.
Well, there's beans in the vanilla. So vanilla bean.
Is it good, Lena?
Show them your tongue.
Tell me what it tastes like. How good is it?
It's good.
Are you enjoying your first shaved ice from Hawaii?
Is this your first one?
It's good?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Day 3 was a success. We had awesome fun. We took the kids out. We had to kidnap them today. Went around the north part of Maui, crazy road, it was amazing. You just seen the footage. Went back and ate at the kitchen in South Kihei, was amazing. Went back to the house, snorkeled a bit, we drove around some more, showed the kids South Kihei, showed them the sights, Grand Walea. We went to Whalers Village Mall, had to show them around. So in the morning, we're gonna have to wake up probably around 3:30. We're gonna go to the volcano in South Maui for the sunset. It's gonna be amazing. So you guys, stay high, keep it lit, and stay focused.
That's good.
Yo, I forgot to tell you guys, when we went up north, we got some banana bread. What is it called, babe?
Mama Lay's banana bread.
Mama Lay's banana bread. It's a little green shack. When you go Highway 30 all the way up North Maui, you'll run into it on the left, a green shack.
It's by the blowhole.
Past the blowhole, keep going. Let's see how moist that is. Let's see. Look at that. Oh, wow. It's amazing, guys. You gotta try it. We got a few of them. Oh, you can't really see.
It's 3 for $20.
3 for $20.
It's so moist.
Look at that. We got bricks on bricks. What's up, guys? Made dinner tonight. Been doing a lot of stuff, so decided to stay in today. Tomorrow's gonna be the big day for us. Wendy's officially gonna be a Lozano.
No.
How does it feel?
It's scary, but it's exciting at the same time. Scary because, you know, for the past 24 years I've been in Mendoza. It's gonna be a change for me. Like with everything.
It's gonna be a big change, babe. Life changing thing.
How do you feel as a group?
I just want to make sure Wendy's day is perfect.
Hey, This is a sight you have longed, now that you have come, love has come.
Yo, it's about to be 6 in the morning. We're getting up, about to head out to the road to Hana. We're heading out to Hana. Yo, it's about to be 6 in the morning. We're about to head out to Hana. Yo, it's 6 a.m. We're about to head out to Hana. We got the friends on the way. They're about to meet up with us. And we're about to start taking the trip. So let's go. Twin Falls, very beautiful. We got to see some people cliff diving. It's very awesome. What do you think?
It's very nice, but the water is just too strong for me to just like look at it, and it's kind of like flowing.
It's kind of dirty too. It's been raining. Yeah. It rains a lot up north, so be prepared for that, guys. Let's look at our little Fortnite. Yo, so check this out. We got the Hana lava tubes to ourselves. There's barely anybody here. Anybody is so beautiful. You guys need to check this place out. Also, in addition to the lava tubes, of course, Black Sand Beach, there's a blowhole. There's the camping spot. And I mean, there's a nice little cemetery right there. It's very beautiful here. Very beautiful. Make sure you guys come and check this place out, okay? It's very beautiful.
Did you have fun hiking?
I had fun, but it was a lot. Like, I'm drenched in rainwater and drenched in sweat at the same time.
I am just drenched in sweat. Like, from head to fucking toe sweat. Yo, 6 in the morning. We're on Mololo right now, about to head to Molokini. You ready, Wendy?
Ready.
So let's get it.